because the man involved here had robbed a taxi driver with a pink handgun. Now, police say he robbed the taxi driver here near China Grove yesterday afternoon. Police spotted him near his house in Rockwell this morning, but he wouldn't stop. They chased him all the way to the North Carolina Zoo in Asheboro, and they say the chase with Troy Castor right there on your screen reached speeds of over 100 miles per hour going through Stanley and Davidson counties before ending in Randolph County. At the zoo, police say shots were fired and Castor was hit and killed. What we do know right now, no officers were injured, and the Randolph County Sheriff just spoke about all of this.
Our main goal was to get the subject stopped as soon as we possibly could, but he was driving in a very erratic manner, and he was not going to stop for anyone.
In a statement, the zoo says it's safe and will be open today. It says this happened in a remote parking lot, which is closed for the season.
The rain outside.